lights.
Down lights.
Yes, over here.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. That's not in space to do that. So that matches with that. So it's alright.
Well, I didn't know at the start there was a lot of stuff that he's looking at going, that's the lead that really needs a light there. Don't worry about those, put one in and won't cost.
Yeah.
He did take care of a lot of stuff like that.
What I would like to do is put some shoe racks in them all. I don't think it costs too much. Love them for around. Probably. So look at this, James.
The swivel, yeah,
yeah,
much better.
I was worried it was going to look like a laundry spout.
When Graham said it, I thought that, but I just left it up to him and he chose him and got the right stuff.
You know, we can get swivels of these as well.
Yeah, so
if you want to have a shave, you splash your face, you can get a wooden swivel. And it costs a bit, $10 extra. Well, that's what I was doing for, you know.
Some of those guys get some pretty big clotheslines, don't they?
Yeah.